Hi, my name's Stefan. Today I'm going to be speaking on how to determine the atomic radius of oxygen in meters. Now, by the periodic table of the elements, we get the atomic radius of oxygen. That's equivalent to 48 PM. Picometers. The P standard for pico. And we know that pico equals 10 to the negative 12. And when we plug that into this number here, we get oxygen, its radius is equivalent to 48 times 10 to the negative 12 meters. Here it is. This is a very small number, and that's the atomic radius of oxygen.